There is absolute truth in society, and what wokeness does is try to redefine truth. My truth is now as authoritative as the truth. That's nonsense.
The truth is not hate speech. We're told by so-called experts with straight faces that men can become women, and women can become men. We're told that sex is assigned at birth, rather than observed, as if doctors just make their best guess whenever they see a newborn baby. I don't think so.